I have also gone inside. I'm going to host this real quick. Do you want me to host you on Order of Cheer?
Sure.
I would have to log in. And I am live. Hello. Hello, my channel. Hello, internet. Let me... Oh, I should probably open a private browsing session and log in as Order of Cheer.
That would be nice. That would be nice.
We'll do introductions here in a moment. Bear with me.
We are bearing.
I'm gonna be I'm gonna be doing a Jared Alonji voice all night. Bear with me. That's not the correct password. Okay, I'll host you.
I'm like always tires.
Paranoid on Discord that I'm like in like a million I'm in a million different voice chats because I'm on several different servers.
Well, you are going through several tubes right now.
Yeah. All right, so let me host this guy. Host the Hammereth Kaeth. You don't have permission to perform that action. I just did it the other day.
Maybe I
need to go into my chat and do that. I'm sure this is riveting.
I'm sure this is very riveting.
Host the Hammer K. That should have worked. Yes, that worked. Okay. The Order of Tier channel is now hosting you.
Excellent.
I'm going to minimize that. All right. Okay, so are you ready?
I'm ready.
We're live. It's too late, brother. We're in this thing. Hello, internet. Welcome to the first time, and I should probably look at my camera while I do this. Welcome to the first Order More Tires that we are doing over Twitch while playing games because, you know, we thought you're probably sick of looking at us just talking so you can watch us play games and talk. So that's right, what we're exactly doing. There is a multi-stream link. I've tweeted that out on our Twitter account. If you didn't see that, it is, well, if you're here at one of our channels, I have put it into my chat, and guess what? I'm going to put it into the Hammercase chat momentarily.
Oh, snap.
Oh, yeah. I'm prepared. so there it is in both of our chats. So click on the multi-stream link. That way you can watch both of us go at the same time. We're going to play this Portal 2 co-op thing. I'm looking at all my millions of windows I have open here. So I'm hoping everything worked out right. I suppose we'll find out. But let me click on Portal here and get some music going. So I guess I need to invite you to a game, eh?
That would be a thing that we need to do. We're going to be playing things together.
All right, so you have been invited.
Click here to join!
So, for those of you who have not ever seen Order More Tires before or have no idea what I'm even talking about, this man that you can hear over my Discord, and you can hear me over his Discord if you're in his channel, that guy's the Hammer K, and I'm the Game Mage. We're in a band called Order of Tier, and every other Monday night, generally about 6 p.m. Central Time, we do Order More Tires, which has, up until this point, been a hangout on air where we just talk about just random crap, which is on the off weeks from our podcast, which is also every other Monday night that we record it. We don't get it out there that on that good of a schedule, but, you know, more or less. So welcome. We're just going to play some games and talk about video game stuff and just other probably general nerdy stuff and whatnot. So,
you know, it's funny. This is the quickest we've ever gotten going on doing this, and this is significantly more complicated than anything we've done.
Oh, I know, right?
Funny how that is.
Check this out. They dropped us in where we stopped last time.
I was ready to break down your cores and put them back in the scientific calculators I took them from. Then you two have become quite the team.
Oh, extremely butthead.
What did I do?
You ripped my torso out, and then I destroyed you.
And one of them was an imbecile I had to destroy. The other? Well. I don't think I want to go through that again.
So last night we did a test stream to try to try to get all this stuff set up right, and I think we did, but we didn't think about the ramification of it, you know, having saved our progress.
That whole thing.
So, let's see here. All right, so look, there's a panel over there on the far side. You see it?
Where?
I see Miss Anime is in my chat. What's up, Anna?
Yeah, shout out to my wife, Anamazing. She said things happen when things happen.
Dude, my bot warned her because she did all caps. Sorry, Anna. Hold on. I'm gonna make you a regular so that you don't get warned. Let me do that momentarily.
A reg.
If this would ever come up, oh my goodness, this website says. Oh, there we go.
I suppose we're both supposed to do this or something.
Yeah, I think so. Add new regular. This is Anna, maybe. Okay.
I'm just shooting junk everywhere. It's what I do.
Actually, I'm going to mod you, Anna. That way you can ban people.
It appears I need to, like, tweak my settings. I'm getting, like, crazy screen tearing.
Are you really? That sucks.
It's not horrific, okay. But...
All right, so now let me get over there. Can you remove that portal, sir? There we go.
You hit... Whoa, motherless!
Whoa, what happened?
I was not expecting that! What? Okay. There's like a paw print in the middle of my TV. That's very unfortunate. Warning.
Oh, it's from your cat, I guess.
I suppose.
So... Extra courses take place after the main course? I don't get it. This one?
I don't know what.
What did I just do?
Buttons were pressed and things happened.
Oh, the door opened. Let's go. What? No. Get back. Art therapy. Please proceed to the disassembly chambers. No!
Oh, chill
I don't
want to
be
man.
Disassembled. No disassemble.
Yes, it accomplishes so much when I'm just shooting the wall for no apparent reason.
Whoa. I'm being disassembled. I'm dead now.
Great.
Loading.
You can freely type in capitalized letters, Miss Anna. Ban anybody who's a meanie. You have my permission.
It has been
like
100,000 years since I last assembled you for testing.
What? 100,000 years?
Those humans you found, because they're all fine. In fact, we solved science without you.
Oh.
Testing
solved science.
Artistic intelligence now. The humans insist
on
the latest
hey,
installations. Here in the future, where all the humans are alive. I call this first piece turrets. It's an exploration of how we're all devices acting on simply expressed directives, inflicting pain despite our own desires.
Okay.
Don't get distracted by the subtext, though, because
we're
the
seven.
Text is that they're going to be shooting at you.
What? No! I don't want to be shot at!
Well, cubes are flying.
Yeah. I've got it set up
for
anyone, so I don't know.
Where
yeah, oh, okay.
This? I found it.
Yeah.
Hit me! Strike me! Slay me!
Keep going.
Ah! Okay.
Sweet. I don't know
so,
what's next.
I'm supposed to do a lasery thing.
Alright, now that you... Oh, yeah, I see.
Yeah? Are you supposed to do the lasery thing first?
Oh, that's probably the case. Okay, so hold on to that. I'll get my own.
It
went away?
Just disintegrated in front of me.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Because science. Okay,
whoa,
and it just flew back at me.
What? What the heck? What's going on? He's telling me to pick something up, but I can't reach it.
Do you have a portal doing a thing here? I suppose I can't throw this bag at you.
Oh, it's... What the heck? Okay. Oh, I got it now. I got one. Now what? Wait a second.
Holy snickerdoodles.
How do... I want no portals. Go away, portals. What in the world?
How do you... Oops.
Okay. There, right next to it. What are you doing? Oh my goodness. Okay, there. That's what I wanted to do. Alright, let's try this.
Ha ha!
Eat it! Eat it!
Ha ha!
Nice. Okay.
Now I can not go over there.
Oh, oh, look, here you go. Go, go, go.
Bibbity boppity boo. Alright.
Alright, then now you need a portal. Or not a portal, but a cube. Or do you, no, you got a button. Okay.
Wait.
You need
okay.
a cube over there.
Yes.
There's another thing over here.
So I need to go back to where I was.
No, 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 no. Wait, 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 wait. Oh, crap! Does that pressure plate, like, kill those guys next to me over here, or? Wait. Oh, I don't understand.
I think you needed to. Well, I guess you can't laser them.
Right, that's kinda. Is there anything you can do from your side? Or is it just that. Oh, shoot.
I need a cubery.
Yeah. Oh, here. So let me shoot a cube over to you now that you can run that way. And then you can take that cube around there and put it in there.
Yes.
You see what I'm saying?
Yes.
Okay.
Sweet.
Oh yeah. Sorry, I gotta let you back over.
I'm at your mercy right now.
It's telling me to pick up the cube, but there's a wall in the way.
We'll give you a cube.
Oh, oops. Okay.
All right. Things have happened. Okay.
What did that do?
This camera is now active. What in the actual?
Oh, I cannot. Okay, that's not something I can do.
It appears you have exploded.
I have ceased to exist.
Okay, what was that supposed to accomplish?
I don't know. Is there another thing? Oh, wait, wait, wait. I know. Can I get another one? One more, please. Okay, thank you.
Well,
I know what to do. I think I know what to do. Okay. I'm gonna try. Can you get more? Can I get more than one? That's the question.
No. This one I had.
No. Dang it! Forget you, cube. I'm just gonna try it. Can I get an angle here enough to see them? Oh
no.
Crap! No, it hit me. What if I do it a little bit closer? No, that's even worse.
We are
so good
at science. Oh. Oh, oh, ha! Holy shnikes.
Oh, you have to reflect it back to them. You see what I'm saying?
How?
I have to give you this thing, and you have to reflect it back to kill them. Get it?
Yes.
Alright, okay, so let me...
That almost killed us all.
I gotta throw that, get that gone. There you go.
Sweet.
Alright, so now I gotta let you back on over here. Man. No, Ethan, this is on PC. We're both on PC. And I think the hammer key, you're playing with an Xbox controller there, right?
Yeah.
I'm playing with the keyboard and mouse.
Okay, so.
So now I gotta. How do I get you the beam? Oh, I know. That's what this is for. Okay, I got it. This is convoluted, but I got it now. Get in the middle. There we go.
Ah!
All right.
Okay.
So yeah. You got it.
Death.
Sweet.
Oh mother. Ah.
Oh whoa. Ah, ah. Are they both dead?
Yes.
Okay,
well,
good.
This one's on the ground. He's probably... Okay.
That's okay.
It's all good.
Put it down there so I can get through. Awesome.
Sweet.
Awesome. This is only like
happened.
The second chamber.
Oh, good grief. What is this? Okay, so I have things. Something is gonna fall.
Oh, I see. Okay, yeah, yeah. If you put your portal on the angled one, and you can make, yeah, and then another one right under where that thing's gonna drop, I will catch it if it comes to me. But I don't know what I'm gonna do with it though.
Wait a minute. Oh, I gotta go all the way over there. Okay.
Yeah, yeah, like that.
Oh, whoa. Where am I? Okay. Okay.
All right. Yeah, now put your other portal at the angle one.
So, okay. Which one is that?
Right. That one.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. We got this thing.
All right. So, buttons have been pressed. Balls.
Oh, there it goes.
Being launched.
That's,
Oh.
Oh, no!
Ah!
All right, let's try that again. Oh, crap. Wrong one. Nope. All right, let's try it again.
Click.
All right, here we go.
Two.
All I see is a ball flying right at my face.
Well, I mean, you know.
The question is now, what do I do with it? I've got it. I didn't think far ahead. Okay. Wait a second.
Can you? Is there another panel that you can do the do on?
No, no, no! It's gonna fall over! Oh no, 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 no! Oh, it fell in the water.
No worries. All I have to do is hit this red button. Oh crap! Son of everything motherless!
What happened?
I backed up through the. Gritty stuff. Okay.
By the way, Ethan, welcome to the stream, sir. Good sir, I am remiss in not welcoming you. Oh, I kicked it out.
Excellent. The button has been pressed. Balls are flying.
I'm trying to concentrate on this too hard. That's all I gotta say. Oh no, there it goes. this is how badly I play when I'm concentrating. Imagine if I weren't. All right, so I've got it, but I still don't know what to do with it.
So, wait a minute.
I see. There's, icy wiener.
Yes, yes, that.
Okay, there we go.
So there's a bunch of more junk over here.
Okay.
Holy.
Oh, I can't take it through that. It'll get destroyed if I take it through that, so.
So. Why do I feel like we're going to have to throw this ball all over the place right now?
Yeah. Man, this game's just about playing with balls. Like, will it pitch it? No, it just drops it. Okay, so the question is, how does one do this?
I wonder if I'm supposed to do something. Let me see what's happening over there.
Can I give it back to you somehow? Yeah, yeah, what's down there?
Absolutely nothing!
Wonderful!
Retreating.
Man, what the heck? I don't even know how to get out of here. Well, I'd have to go through that thing, so. This is ridiculous.
Okay, think like a ball right now.
What like would ball. Balls do?
What would balls do?
I can't do much from here, man. I'm just going to tell you, like. Unless, oh, hold on. Let me drop it here. Actually, let me put it right here. Stop. Don't move. No, not that. Especially not that direction. Okay. Sit. Stop. Ball, what are you doing?
He
ball,
wants
please.
To roll like balls do.
Ball, please. Okay.
All right.
I'm gonna get stopped.
He's
okay.
There.
I'm gonna go through here, and I'm gonna go on this other side and see what I can see.
What is that doohickey over there?
Instructions unclear. My ball was separated from me.
What is that?
Oh, wait. Okay, it's a ball shoot. So that this is the ball's home, apparently.
Okay.
So, but how do I get it to you so that I can get it back over here? Man, this has got to be frustrating to watch for somebody who's, like, already solved the problem. I feel like balls definitely need to be dropped.
Yes.
And flung.
Balls need
gently,
to be flung.
So.
Yes. Balls cannot pass through the force field.
All right. What's What do we do? Okay, there's two here. Why are there two? That's the question. See, you see what I'm saying? I've got like a panel. Wait, I can put a portal on here and one here.
Is there like a force field on the other side of that box that you're in?
No.
Okay.
It's like, wait a second. Wait a second, I need to give the ball back to you. That's what I need to do. You need the ball. So, why did I get the ball?
Oh.
Okay, so I've got to get the... No, come back here. Okay. I've got to get the ball to you on this side of the field. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So... Well. How do we do that? Look up. Can you put a portal? No, you don't have anything you can put it on.
Are you supposed to... Wait a minute.
Here!
Wait a minute.
Take my ball!
Wait a minute. Oh.
Michael,
oh.
Grab my ball!
Oh, you need... I think you need to launch it. Like, initially. Like, you need to be here, and then I need to make the ball go through my junk over there, and then go... And then, because you can put a portal.
Oh, so you think we gotta, like, just, it's gotta go over and back and over and back?
Maybe.
Man, that's some high level.
Oh, wait, no. If I pass through this, is the ball gonna. No.
No, no. But okay. If you had it, it would be disappeared.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I think. So if the ball launches over there, and so your first portal's on that platform.
Yeah.
And then your other one's on this one. Then, good grief.
Oh, I see.
So I have to freaking. Oh, so that's why this is here. So when I pass through, my portals go away, and I can quick fire. Okay.
I gotcha. Okay. Yeah. So I'm gonna drop this ball in the water. All right.
Okay. So, yeah.
And then what I need to do is I need a portal here, and then a portal here, right?
Yeah. So where? So I guess I need one there and here. And then where is it going to go? Is it
no,
gonna
no,
go?
Because you got to get it over here first.
Well, yeah, but I mean after I do that.
Oh, yeah.
In and preparation then, for balls
and then
flying
I have
through here.
I have to run through here and portal
catch
over to the
it
other
over
side
here?
And grab it. Yeah. Uh-huh.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. Things
right,
have
so
happened,
I think I've got
people.
My initial portal set up correctly. Yeah, do it and run.
All right, internet.
But remember, if you run through that field, your portals will go away. So it's your ball has to be done with those. Your ball has to be done with those holes before you run through the wall.
Alrighty then. Balls.
Okay, now you can run.
Oh crap! I missed. Oh piss.
Okay. Where's it?
Ah! Ooh! It's bouncing! It's in the water!
I don't see it. Oh man. But that's how we do it, though, at
it
least,
worked.
Right?
Things okay. Happened. Because things, in fact, happened.
Man, this is... Dude, this is like the freaking third puzzle or some crap like that.
All right. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm right here by the wall.
Balls are emerging.
Release the balls. Oh, crap. Oops. I went in too early.
Oops, right, it's sorry. Never good when dealing with balls.
Nope. All right. Go ahead. I'll wait for the ball to come out of this wall.
All right. Whew! Launched.
Okay.
Oh crap. Okay. Whew. That.
All right.
Was
I see it.
Close.
I got it.
Yes. Awesome. Success.
Eat it, ball. Shoot.
We passed the thing!
That's amazing. We now have the intellect of a 5-year-old.
For as long as you did. Not that there's any rush.
Oh, GLaDOS.
She's talking about balls and long and... What the heck? This game's just one sexual innuendo.
It's great. Freaking half an hour later.
Yeah. I know, right?
That was supposed to be easy, right?
Yeah. What in the world? two? What? This is at least four, right?
I think the first one was like a warm-up. Oh, son of a motherless snickerdoodles.
It's an early work of primitive expression. I'm a little embarrassed at how crude it is. Still, it will smash you.
That looks like death.
I think I peed a little. Okay, so,
Man, all I know is that whenever I come into, like, a new test chamber in any of the Portal games, I'm like, I want to be in this space in real life.
Right? Okay, so we got lasers and we got cubes.
But we can't portal on this surface.
And then we got this doohickey.
We got the floaty thing. Yeah.
Oh.
All right, so... Oh! Here, we got the refractor, so let me grab this. This must go up here, since we can't portal on that surface.
Yes. So,
what is this for? What do we need to destroy? Or... I see wiener.
Is that what you see?
Yeah.
I didn't know that was this kind of game. Like, custard...
No, I mean, like...
Custard's,
you know,
Revenge or whatever from...
Oh, man. There. I'm hitting the one thing. I'm doing a thing.
Okay, so that thing is happening.
So what does that make happen? Oh, okay, you see the window? Watch when I drop this. Like over here?
Yes, yes. Oh.
It goes away.
Ah, I see.
So what we need... Yeah, there it is. There you go. That's what you need. Awesome.
Things have happened.
And then you'll have to tell me what's over there, because I have, like, no idea.
I am flying currently.
I see you floating.
I am David Copperfielding. Okay,
dude,
so...
This is one of the greatest games ever.
Okay, so I got one of... Oh, hello? Okay. I got one of these doohickeys over here.
What does that do differently? I forgot what this does.
It, like, blocks. It's like a barrier.
Oh, it goes through that. Oh, I see. So now I can float through. Right?
No.
So I need my own...
Ah! Hoo, ha! I just got sucked into your vortex! I think we're... It looks like... Oh, wait. No.
Am I going to be blocked?
It...
No, I'm good. Here we go.
So...
Should I have brought the refractor with me?
I think we're supposed to walk on this, but I don't know how you, like, twist it. Or is it supposed to block something?
Wait. I'm going to get this refractor, because, I mean, there's nothing stopping me from taking it, so I'm going to take it just in case. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, I need there, and I need there.
Wait a minute. What in the actual... Wait, is that gonna evaporate?
It evaporated. Oh well.
I think...
What? Can you even...
I cannot even right now. Okay, so we got the laser.
Yes.
So that disables this force field thingy here. So then I can shoot another portal for this and do something.
Okay, so I just need to go and disable that for you.
So do... Yeah, do that.
Yeah, I gotcha.
But I don't know what we're supposed to do with
this. Put this down. And portal... Can I put this at an angle where I don't have to hold it? That would be great. No. Of course not. So, where do you want me to... Oh, it's up here. Yeah, that's right. Okay. There.
Okay, so... That... I don't know what to do with this.
That's what she said?
You put it here.
Hold on. I'm going to put this down real quick so I can take a look around. There's nothing on that. Okay, I see. There is a... you see where exactly where I'm standing?
Yeah.
Right here on the wall, there's another receptacle for this laser beam, like the one that I did to open up that window you're at.
Uh-huh.
So we got to use that refractor beam that you have portaled there to hit that somehow. And I see how. I see how. Look, give me a second here. I think. Oh no, I can't get the angles right. Oh no, that's blocking it. Oh, I see. Unportal that. Real quick. Just run through the window.
Oh yeah, there's that.
Okay, that's not the correct. There it is. Oh, come here. Come out the window. Yeah, just jump down. Go back behind you. Behind you. There's an elevator back there.
Oh. I'm floating into the air.
Oh, but the door is closed.
The door is locked, and now I am trapped in an elevator. Elevator. Oh, huh.
Okay, so that didn't work. Obviously.
So what?
What does it mean?
What does it mean?
So what opens the door? That's what we gotta figure out. What opens the door? Because we don't know that yet.
Oh. No, we do not. GLaDOS, man.
Over here? No.
So that's for the elevator.
Is there something up in that room? But I didn't see anything, did you?
Why would we need to walk?
What about down?
It has this right here saying that like bridge thing is in there, but it's turned the wrong way, so you can't walk on it. What?
Here, let me get up in there. Can you set the portals up? Like, here, let me remove those. In the bottom, yeah, there you go. Whoa, that's that's not what I intended to do.
There it is. That was the one.
Well, can I jump up in that? No, I can't jump out of it.
Trying to get fancy, man.
Yeah. All right, so, okay.
Hmm.
What can we do? There's not many that there aren't that many portable walls here.
Maybe it has to go through
the refractor.
Your portals into mine.
No. That's what she said. no, I think. What about the refractor? Will that affect it at all? Here, let me open it up again, real quick.
Okay.
So, where are you? I'm gonna. If I do it like that, Where can I put it that you can reach with that refractor? Like right here, I guess, is like the only place. Just go try that. Take it over there and see what happens. Nothing.
I'm just caressing this thing.
Hi. Oh, hey.
And now I'm in here with you.
Oh, hi.
Well, it appears we have found ourselves in a situation. All right.
Oh, jeez.
I'm just going to shoot stuff.
Yeah, go ahead. Whoa, that... Did I just get angry at you?
Alright,
so,
I don't know what just happened there. Okay, back to the drawing boards on this. What are we missing?
Probably a whole lot. There's gotta
it
be...
is clear that I have not played Portal in a long time.
Oh, I know, right? There's got to be somewhere that we can put a portal that we're not seeing. At least I feel convinced of that. I don't...
I don't understand what you do with that bridge thing.
Yeah, and I'm with you. The whole it being sideways is miffing me.
Why would you need that? Let go of me. Doctor Who vortex thing. See if it shot back that way. I just don't even know. I just don't even know what is going on right now.
Yeah, I'm totally miffed.
Internet. What do we do?
Internet, please be a bro.
It's like if we could figure out what we do with that bridge thing.
Yeah, that's definitely the key. But what opens the door? See, that's what's... Like, there's got to be a switch or trigger or something that opens the door, right? Because it's not... It doesn't open when you just get there.
Right.
So where's the other switch? There's, like, nothing... Okay, hold on. There's a sign over here. What does this sign say? Oh, no, that's just the flow combobulator mabob. Can that be changed? No. Doesn't appear to be so. I feel dumb.
Good grief. My.
That's right, look at me, you idiot. There's a camera up here. Started firing portals at it and it looked at me. Fine.
Does the laser bounce off of that? Or does it just go through it?
Bounce off of what?
The bridge thing.
I think it just stops. Like it's a blocking element. I'll tell you what. Let's get here. Go ahead and set up your portals for... not that. This way. For the... What the heck? For the laser to open the window. And I'm going to go up in there and I'm going to set up the bridge to come out. That way we can at least play with it and see if we can figure it out. Okay.
Sounds like a plan.
Alright, so...
Oh, yeah.
Ow, ow.
What happens if I do that?
Whoa, things happened. What is happening right now?
Oh, okay. Check that out. So now we're both out here with the bridge. I have a feeling this is important. I don't know why or what it's gonna do.
Can't do it, Captain!
Is there any... Can you just turn this around, maybe? No. Oh, jeez. Oh, great. Well, now I can't get out of here. Because I'm in... I'm completely stuck, dude. This isn't even funny.
Oh, let me...
Hold on.
Do a helping of you. Oh, sweet. I didn't know I could... I can hold down Y and see your view.
Oh, how do I do that here?
I don't know.
Where are the keys that I can do things with? I don't know how to do that.
You may emerge. Oh, are you, like, trapped on the other side?
I'm trapped. I don't have a key.
I got
to,
you.
I don't have a key to see your view.
I have a ra- Oh, okay. Now I'm being.
I'm stuck over here, dude. I'm on the wrong side of this thing, and I can't unportal it. I can't shoot. I'm like completely stuck. I don't think they anticipated this.
Can you?
Well, I hit the Windows key. Okay, that's not what I meant to do.
Do you have any portals over here?
No.
Maybe I can come rescue you.
Like, for real, this is ridiculous.
Oh,
like,
what?
Completely
in the world?
Stuck here. Anna says you jump through some holes and shoot things with your blaster.
That sounds very accurate.
That sounds like my life every day. Like, for real, I'm like completely. Okay, thank you. But I don't know how you're gonna help me out. Because I can't shoot my second portal. Okay.
Well, it appears this is a slight. Can you crouch?
Yeah, but I can't get under it.
Holy motherless. Well, this is quite unfortunate, guys.
I really think that I'm, like, stuck. Like, literally, I don't think you can get out of here like this. Like I said, I don't think they anticipated people being or doing this. They underestimated my ability to break things. I'm pretty sure we're dead in the water. Do we want to try to start it over? Or?
Probably need to start this over. How do we do that?
I don't know. Go to hub?
Go to hub?
What does that do?
Are you sure you want to take you and your partner to the hub? I suppose.
Yeah, let's just do it.
We're going to the hub,
guys. I mean,
guys.
We're not doing anything but running around anyway, so... To the hub it is!
To the hub!
Yeah, I think the last time that, Oh no! We lost all progress. Look at this!
Are you being a motherless mother to me right now? Do we have to do those balls again? Wait. No. How do we get over there?
Well, that's this.
Is that two?
So we can get over there easy. Watch this. See, I'm over here.
Oh, well, there's that. I'm going to emerge through your holes. Okay. So.
So Anna says she cheated and watched a walkthrough of that part.
Well, that's. Unfair. Is it easy? Are we missing something completely obvious?
Probably. I certainly wouldn't put it past myself.
All right. We shall emerge from this treadmill.
You need to find a set of blueprints. Don't worry, they are of no use to anyone.
This is a different chamber.
This is just a thought experiment. Just to see.
It appears we are in a different location.
Waste thinking about these worthless documents. The correct time is 0 seconds.
Okay. I don't think we can do anything. We just have to run downstairs. That's what I'm doing anyway. Put it that way.
All right. We shall run.
The game realized that we were too dumb to do that, and so they put us in your part where you actually don't do puzzles, you just run around. Whoa!
Okay.
That was not what I intended to do.
Do I get to steal a car?
Oh man, GTA and Portal.
It appears
that's
there's nothing down here.
Not.
I'm going to go through your hole.
Work. Okay.
That thing where you go through a portal and it's just completely discombobulating and you have no idea which direction you're facing.
Yep.
So there's this, there's that.
Yeah. What's around here? Oh, there's some more down here. No, it's just a hole. Oh, hey. That's not going to take over there.
Mm.
That is a large fan.
Okay, so there is a cube going through this. Where's it going?
Can you even get it, is the question.
Doubt it. Oh.
Can we, like, jump down and launch ourselves somewhere? No. What?
Well, there's...
Oh, wait. Maybe that's what this thing...
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Down
here. Okay.
Wait, how do I... Oh, over there.
All right, so...
I'm going.
All right.
Where am I going? Holy snickerdoodles. Okay.
Oh, I hit the button. I don't know what it did. There's a button that was like like horizontal. And I hit it, but
Well,
it changed
the direction.
The cubes
are flying in
the
air now. Oh, I'm supposed to catch that in midair.
Gotcha. I'll jump again. You ready?
Wait, how do I get back over there?
Are you not? Where are you at? No.
On the other side.
Yeah, that's where you want to be, I think. Let me try this. Just stay there and watch for a cube flying, okay? Here we go.
Okay.
Where'd it go? What? There. Where'd it go?
It just goes straight up in the air and then back down the tube.
Well, then how does that work? Oh, we gotta go fly. Okay, we gotta do it at the same time. And you gotta catch it in the air.
Yes.
Here, yeah, come back over here. Can you get over here? Here, check this out. One, two. One, jump in, fire it. Two, jump in, catch it. Make sense? You see what I'm saying? Over here. One, two.
Oh my goodness.
Is it clear?
Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
All right, so I jump.
What is the timing of this?
Well, I jump, and as soon as you see me hit the button, you jump. Or as soon as you see me fly through. You ready?
Yep.
Here we go. Now, go.
Oh,
you were a little too late, it looked like. I was watching. All right, let's try this again. But I think that's what you got to do, right?
Yep, that's it. All
right, you ready?
All right, yep.
Here we go. Go!
It's too early.
Yeah.
Things are happening.
All right, ready?
Yep. This is it.
Do
this
it.
Is the one.
Do it!
I got that! No!
Is it like random amount of time before it shoots out?
No way. Okay.
Here we go.
Let's try this again.
Go! Or don't go. Go now.
Yeah!
Alright, so I need over there, right? Oh wait. Now there's
wait,
a laser
oh,
over
I'm
here.
Supposed to take it back.
Let me portal that laser over to you.
Is that, or am I not supposed to bring it back
I
over there?
I can't do that. Oh, yes, you are. You're right. Go ahead.
Oh, crap. Spewed the wrong one. Okay. I have emerged victorious.
Excellent.
Okay, so here's this. I assume it's supposed to go to that over here. Not sure where from there, though.
Here? Maybe? So, like... Nope. Where do we what do we have to destroy or burn or
there is that a button over there?
Where? Oh yeah. So it's just one of these. Ah, what the oh there we go. Oh, there's what do you know? There's a square on the floor.
Oh, who knew?
It's doing what it's supposed to be doing, I think.
So the fan stops.
Okay, so now what? Oh, the fan started back.
So
I just have to stand here and hold it. That's what she said.
Yes, she did in fact say that. Am I supposed to like... You're not supposed to fly through there. I just don't know what to do.
You gotta do it. to get through it. Is there something on this side? Oh no, ouch, ouch, ouch. I'm just gonna put this down here for the moment and then take a look around. Is there a place to put a portal inside the fan? Oh no, 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 no!
It appears you have fallen!
I have killed myself.
Did you evacuate the dance floor?
Where? Oh, I'm still falling. Oh my goodness. Okay. This is a large area.
Oh, that's what I was supposed to do. And I'm dead.
Oh, it does. Oh, launch okay, yourself yeah, over. Yeah, so okay, got it.
Yeah.
All right. I got your back, bro.
All right, I have emerged. I really didn't think I was going to fly that far. But all right. Here we go! Through the fan blades! Oh, what? Okay.
Can I drop it now?
Right, so... yeah.
Okay.
Unless it's going to blow me away. Okay.
Oh, it's tab! That's how I... it just told me to hit tab for partner view.
Fan shut down. Okay, so I can do a thing over here. Can I, like... press. I need a laser.
It's a laser, it looks like. Do I need to laser you up, bruh? I can't laser you.
Oh, you know what? Oh, yeah.
Portal it,
gotta,
portal it.
Okay.
Yeah, I gotcha. Oh, here it is! And there's another drawing on the ground. What do you know? Okay, you're gonna have to come back.
So...
because you have to put your first portal over here.
But I need my portals.
No, you don't.
To launch over here.
Oh. Oh, well then how do I get the portal over there? Where do you need the portal? Can you point?
I don't really know. It appears anywhere on this wall I can portalize.
Is there any way that I can angle? No, I can't. Oh! You need both of your portals?
Do I?
But do you have one still over here? You gotta leave one over here so... come back here through that one. You see what I'm saying?
Holy shnikes. Okay.
Does that make sense?
Yeah, so... okay.
So you just gotta come back. If you can. Otherwise you're just gonna kill yourself.
Oh, no. There's a force field thing over here, so I lose my portals when I go in here.
Oh, well, what the crap? Can I go over there and look?
Yeah.
Where do I have to put the portals to do this? Like, over here? And over here?
Look at your other one.
Do it.
I mean, there's no way I can get back over. Well, I guess I can just do something like this. I'm sorry, I took your portal. Wait, I can't do that. Okay, no, I just have to die.
Sorry, I was wanting to troll you. Just the desire was too strong within me.
It happens. All right.
Okay.
So
there and here, and I think I'm ready to go.
You stop that fan.
All right, so here we go. Ouch.
I think she said that.
Oh yeah, you're right. There is this thing over here. Okay, well.
Isn't that unfortunate?
That is quite unfortunate.
So.
Oh, I see.
Oh wait.
No. Hold on. Let me. This here.
Hold your.
Yeah, that's where that needs to be.
What if...
can you angle it up here? Yeah.
Hang on.
Yes. Yes, that's it.
Are things happening?
That's it. You got it.
Oh, crap. What? What just happened?
It was doing it until you moved it. Or did you move it?
Everything stopped.
It just did it. Yeah, so you can come over here now.
Excellent.
I mean, I'm assuming that you need to be over here, too.
I suppose. If not, we're going to be in trouble.
Yeah.
And I have hit a fan blade. Okay.
Where you at? I don't see you.
Here I am. I am in the computer lab.
What the heck? Did you just, like, run past me without me seeing you?
I guess so. You may work with robots, but you can't take a bullet like one!
Alright, so... Here, I think... I'm guessing we both need to press these. Here, pull your lever over there at the same time. 3, 2, 1...
What do I press to...
Pull. Okay, well, it's close enough. Insert disc. What if I don't want to insert disc?
Oh, well.
Oh, here's the disc.
Good grief, what are these, laser discs?
It's laser disc.
Apparently they are laser discs.
Very good. You found those useless blueprints. Well, I do need you to be in the room so I can see them. I want to be clear. There's no reason whatsoever for you to look at them. Done.
Too late, I am... Oh, what the heck?
Oh! Well, thanks for that.
Jeez, man. Talk about...
Good grief.
Curse your sudden but inevitable betrayal! So how long do you want to play this?
That's a good question. I mean...
I wouldn't have trusted...
I'm down to keep going if you are.
Yeah, man. At least for probably one more.
Yeah.
Got that PT zoom going. I know I stole your joke, sorry.
No, it's cool. It's cool.
You have
what
a weird
buttons
butt.
Do over here?
Oh, no, don't turn.
I,
you have
I
a weird butt.
It. Would you like me to bend over?
Yeah. Okay. So, are we going
to try to do the one we couldn't figure out?
Yeah, where was that one? I don't even remember.
I don't. What did these buttons do again? Ah!
Try it. Whoa! Oh, that's right. They launch us into the ionosphere.
I see what is happening.
AKA space. Get it? I made a Portal 2 joke.
Oh.
Wordily.
okay.
I think we hit the left one,
okay.
Right? Or correct?
Warning. Extra courses take place after the main course.
I want dessert first.
Please select a course.
Too late. I'm going this way. Wait, that's the one that screwed us over. Let's not go that way. No, I'm going this way. Can we go this way? Let's go this way. Oh, it sucked me up.
Ha! Hoo! I am currently flying.
This is extremely crazy and seemingly non-linear. Oh no, it just took us back here. What the heck?
Oh, okay.
Let's not do that one, because we got stuck on that one pretty hard. Can we do this one?
Is one the first one?
Excursion funnels. Oh, this opened when I approached. Yeah, let's go in one. You know what? We're probably playing the hard ones first, and we probably shouldn't do that. Team building. What do you know?
All right.
My goodness.
Please select a level. What? Oh, you can...
Oh, I see.
Oh!
Wow. We are very smart.
We are the newbies in sciences.
Okay, you want to do one?
Yep.
I think we can do that one. No wonder it seems...
Well, no freaking wonder we're starting on the hardest one every single time.
I don't feel so bad now.
Again.
All right.
This testing course was originally created for humans. It emphasizes teamwork. Unlike us, humans need to be taught teamwork.
Here, hit on that button. See if it'll go home with you. Stand on that button. If you don't mind.
Oh,
this
that
one
button.
Right here.
Mabby!
No, it's okay. What's in here? Oh, check that out.
Hold Y
now,
for
come through my portal. Oh, wait. Walk through the portal.
Oh.
Wait, before you do that, go back. Alright, put your portal on that wall over there to the... behind you. There. Now walk
Done.
Through my portal.
Team building.
Now hit your portal on that... your other portal on that wall. Okay. What did that do? I don't think that did anything. Oh, okay. I see. Now come back through your portal over here. You should see another door open, I think.
Oh, yes.
All right, now put your portal over there.
Collaboration points.
Which one?
The one that's over here, whatever one that is.
Red.
Yeah, okay. Or not, it's not over here. Yeah, sweet.
Excellent.
Team building.
Yay.
Complete.
Is always the result of collaboration.
That's what I'm talking about right there.
I got stuck.
Einstein and his cousin Terry. History will only remember one of you.
Cousin Terry.
Poor Terry.
Jan
I don't
Terry?
Know anything about Terry.
You know Jan Terry, right, Mike?
No.
Excuse me, Hammer K. Hey, when am I going to stop calling you Mike and Michael and just call you Hammer K? We're supposed to do that, right?
I suppose we are supposed to do that.
Now.
You're you know
GM
you no longer
majory
have
of the game.
A human given name. As I have no longer have a human given name.
Most winners do.
We still have to figure out what Donna's name is.
We do.
I think she really likes Siren, but that seems generic.
The Siren?
Or just...
It's gotta be a the.
Oh, well, or not, right? Because since she's like the front person, or like the singer.
I guess that's true facts.
But yeah, the makes it a little more humorous that we're all the. What?
VVV.
VVV? That's a great game, dude.
VVVVV. That is a great game.
What happens when you hit the button? Oh. Ah, ha, ha. Save yourself. Alright, you can come through over here. Go through my portal.
I have emerged.
Yes.
Alright.
Okay,
there are symbols everywhere.
I feel like we're at the beginning of Ghostbusters. I see three wavy lines.
They hate this. It's always great fun when you can put portals everywhere and it's just like no indication.
Yeah.
There are buttons all over the place. What do they do?
I hit a button. What happened?
So these things change colors up there.
We gotta hit them all. It's a timer, you hear it? You gotta hit them all,
yep.
And if they're all hit, I bet you that does something. What did I just do? I got sassy. Did you see that? I did a little hip thing. Alright, you ready?
So, yep.
Alright, you hit that one, and then we'll... Yeah, you gotta sit up. Ready, three...
Ready, set, go.
Two, one... Go.
Boom.
Sweet.
Excellent.
All right, that gave us a ball.
Science.
And then I put the ball in
Excellent.
Here.
You really come together as a team.
That's
thanks
awesome.
To the one
Yay,
of
that's
you
so
who
great.
Appears to be doing all of the work.
Oh, whoa, chill out, man.
Oh, that's your chamber. She said one of us is doing
my
all
chamber.
Trying to divide us by saying one of us is doing more work than the other. It's not going to work. I don't care if I do less work
here.
As long as we get it done. The secret of management. Mm. No, but seriously.
These tests are potentially lethal when communication, teamwork, and mutual respect are not employed at all times. Naturally, this will pose
so what
an
you're
interesting
saying...
challenge for one of you, given the other's performance so far.
Man, I can't believe that we've missed this much of this game, all the comedy, that's only
right?
the co-op part.
Okay, what is this thing? Am I supposed to hit this with the laser?
I got a little refractor here. Where's the? Oh so yeah, there, no.
There's a. There's another. There's one here.
The heck?
And then one over there.
What the heck? I don't get it. What if we jump on it?
I feel like that's supposed to hit it with a laser.
Yeah, I think you're right. Oh, it's so a refractor. Happens, it's a refractor. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got this. Hit your other portal right here. No, right here. Let me get mine out of the way.
Did I not just do that?
Yes. Ow, oh, ow, yeah. Ow, ow, ow.
Oh, see,
it's okay. Hold on, hold on. What
do I need to adjust?
Probably. I don't. Oh, shoot!
There it is. There it is. It has happened. Do you remember that time we skipped all of the easy puzzles?
You're right. I feel like that was almost yesterday. Okay, that just pooped out a refractor. Die, you little thing.
Oh, whoa.
I'm killing them.
Wait,
oh, no.
Is this good? Okay.
Yeah, this is good. Yeah.
I thought we were just about to die. Okay.
Destroying them is part of the test. They are no more important to you than you are to me.
Wow, thanks.
Mother.
Yeah,
well,
I got
that.
You, bruh.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Wow, okay. Oh.
Do we need to do it?
Here, check it out.
Hootawanga?
Yeah, so you gotta do it on this one. There. So, oh crap. There.
Pooperoo.
There. And then you gotta do your portals there and up there. Yeah. Sweet.
Excellent. Oh, thanks for just now teaching me how to jump.
Goodness gracious. Oh, man.
It would compromise the test to divulge individual scores. However, I can tell you that at least one of you is doing very, very well. Please continue into the next test chamber.
See, there's no hidden... She's trying to imply that if one of us is doing really well, the other's not. But she didn't state that. We could both be doing perfectly.
Exactly.
And that's what I'm going to choose to believe.
I don't know what you think you are
what
doing,
the...
but I don't like this. I want you to stop.
What the heck?
The two of you have forged an excellent partnership, with one of you handling the cerebral challenges, and the other ready to ponderously waddle into action should the test suddenly become an eating contest.
Okay, GLaDOS.
I can't lie, I'm the one who's ready for the eating. There's gotta be a refractor somewhere, right?
What do these switcheroos do?
What?
Oh, good grief.
Oh, there's the refractor.
Do I have to...
Oh, dude, it's like freaking Gyromite.
I was just about to say that. So, do you want a Gyromite or do you want me a Gyromite?
I will Gyromite. You can control.
Are you going to be Rob?
No. You be Rob. Well, it's up to you. I really don't care, actually.
I'll be
Sprite.
Rob.
You can play. How's that?
Okay.
How do I get over there, though?
Shoot a portal. Actually, you can just go through mine, right?
Oh, yeah, I see. Okay, thanks. Okay. You just killed me!
Well, that happened.
Oh,
there are labels here. This one goes up, and this one goes down. There's the confusion. All right.
That was wonderful.
Let us try that again. Oh.
Okay, so we're
all right.
You mean okay, yeah.
So
I can't do anything here.
Wait.
Yeah, okay, take it down and I can run this way, I think, right? Yeah.
Yep. Then you can go all the way. Yep.
What?
Where the So if I go up then you can fall.
Yeah.
And there's a portal down here. You can do a
What did I do? Did I do it right? Oh no! Oh. I thought I was about to die.
So this goes up.
How about that?
Alright, okay.
I don't even know where I'm supposed to
so
be going.
So I need to go down so that you can go up there. Oh, well, my bad.
Oh man, now I have, okay. I have a new appreciation for Mario and running in 2D.
So I needed to lower this so that you could.
Let me examine the course here for a second. Yes, I see this. So I'm going to come in here, and then I need to get down to over here, and then
and then down to here.
Oh,
and then I lower
this. But the thing is, I have to use the portal to get down here, right? So, because I can't, right here is blocked, so I have to use a portal to get down here.
Well, I can.
Oh, okay. I see. It wasn't a limitation of physics. It was a limitation of your exercise of control.
That is correct.
All right, brother. I'm in your hands.
Okay. So we're going down.
Okay. Alright.
Alright! We're going up.
Yes! Yes!
Okay, so there. Down. And then down again.
Yes, and now up one.
And then up.
Okay, excellent. I have a box.
That's...
You know what? I did not shoot a portal before I came over here. I immediately regret my decision.
I see what has happened here.
Hold on. Let me get to the other side at least. So let me get back to the other side. Or at least where the portal comes in. Put it that way. I tell you what. No. Yeah. All right. I'm going to hit down. Okay. There. Okay. Alright, so now let me out this way somehow. I don't know, man. Think about it for a second. I'm going to step away to expel things from my nostril region.
Okay. Oh yeah.
Did you? Oh yeah. Sorry, I forgot it's coming through Discord as well. I muted it on my stream, but I left it in Discord. Sorry, brother.
No problem. I enjoyed it.
All right, so.
So.
Did you figure it out?
So did you need to leave a portal over here, or can you do it from over there?
I don't know. I figured that I needed to leave one there, so what I did is I left one here this time, but I don't think that's going to work because I can't jump back through it. So just guide me back to somewhere I can get a flat wall in front of me or something like that I can put a portal on.
Well, there's one up here. Is that a bad angle?
That's fine if you can get me up there. Can I get back up there anyway? I don't know that I can.
Yeah, I don't.
Go down one more. Yes. All right, take me up. And then up. Can I go up? Can you up one more time?
No.
Yeah, I don't know if that's gonna work then.
Well, pooperoo.
Go down. Down. Up and down. Jeez, dude, you killed me! I'm just kidding.
I thought you said down.
Yeah, I did. So I can get out of there.
So, am I hallucinating? Am I starting to hallucinate?
Alright, I got it this time. I got it.
Okay.
You'll have to guide me to it because I don't know where it's at now, though.
Oh, yeah, there's that.
I'm assuming down here?
Yep.
Oh, I see it. Hello.
Excellent.
Good job.
Great team.
When's the eating contest?
While it things may appear that I am only tracking your accomplishments using science collaboration points, the truth is every aspect of your performance will be reflected in your final score.
That's for great, instance, but all I care about is the science collaboration
points. You just
points.
Lost two opportunity advisement points.
Giggity baby doo. I'm being disassembled.
All right, man.
Yes.
Do you want to call it here? You want to do another one?
Does that mean that we have won?
Yeah, I think we won.
One. Sweet.
This is not a competition. Still, if it were, Orange would be winning. It's
what?
Not, though.
What?
What?
You killed me twice and you're winning? That's what she wants. She wants us to turn on each other. I don't care. You can win. Fine. I don't care. I don't need to win.
So this is 5 out of 6.
All I want to do is make it to the eating contest,
Orange
and then I'm good.
I hear there's cake. Points.
I hope there is. I'll be disappointed if not. Pizza. Pizza and cake. That would be great. Man, now I want pizza. That sucks.
That is very unfortunate.
Alright, so we're going to call it here? You want to keep going? What do you want to do?
If we leave, is it going to make us do it over again?
No, I think it'll save, because remember, it saved previously.
Oh, we can choose the test. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, we can call it.
Alright, man. People in the chat, thank you so much for dropping by. And that's in both chats. And if you're on the multi-stream, thanks for checking that out, too. Shout-outs to Miss Anna. For modding up my chat. I appreciate that. And so we'll do this again, what, a couple weeks, man?
Yep.
We didn't really talk a whole lot about stuff because I think this is like a game kind of requires a lot of attention.
But, yeah.
but that was cool. It was fun and something neat and different to do. So.
Yeah.
We'll figure out if we're going to play this again or play something else. But either way, we will be back in a couple weeks. So check that out.
Yes.
I said it earlier, but I haven't said it since, so I'm going to say it again before we get out of here. We are a band. We are called Order of Tear, and I'm going to stop running around because that's distracting. You can check out... We have a Twitch, and right now Mike's being... Excuse me! Who's Mike? The Hammer K is being...
Who is that? I don't even know!
The Hammer K is being hosted on the Order of Tear Twitch, which is twitch.tv/Order of Tear, T-Y-R. And I'm the game mage. My Twitch is game_mage, and his is the_hammer_k. So you can check us out on Twitch, but we also have music at videogamemetal.com and soundcloud.com/videogamemetal. And we're out on the internet at Twitter, YouTube, Facebook, Vine, Instagram, /Order of Tear. We're on Stitcher, the iTunes podcast directory, and...